Hi guys, welcome to my short video, and today we are talking something interesting about mobile wallets. Right? Now when you talk about mobile wallets, I am a person who is using basically two applications. One is called Google Pay for making the payments, and of course the other one is my favorite, which is again the application called Paytm. Right, which we generally use, so there it goes, right, to scan and make the payments. However, using both the features, since you have interconnected your bank accounts, aap log ke accounts Paytm and Google pe jude hue hain, kind like that, so easily aap jante hain ki kis tarah se payment ka transaction hota hai, you know very well how the transaction is being done. Now coming up to a very, very interesting feature which some of you might have gained, some of you will be gaining in future. एक ऐसा फीचर जो आप लोग के पास आने वाला है या कुछ लोगों के पास आ चुका होगा, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट्सएप. यू नो व्हाट्सएप के ऊपर देर इज अ पेमेंट मेथड विच इज कमिंग, एंड इस वीडियो को कंटिन्यू करके देखिएगा तो मैं बताऊंगा आपको कि किस तरह से पेमेंट्स वगैरह के ऑप्शन चालू हुए हैं व्हाट्सएप के ऊपर, कुछ ऐसे. राइट, हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू द शॉर्ट वीडियो, एंड टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाउ टू ऐड पेमेंट्स इन व्हाट्सएप. सो द ऑप्शन इज सिंपल, ओपन योर व्हाट्सएप, क्लिक टू दिस ऑप्शन, गो टू द पेमेंट सेटिंग्स एंड सिंपली ऐड पेमेंट मेथड, और यू कैन ऐड अ न्यू पेमेंट मेथड एज वेल लाइक दिस. राइट, so select the option which says new payment method, then you simply have to select continue. So option number one is you can select your bank, and here you can see I can select my bank, let's say in which my account is there, and there it is, it goes add. Similarly, I'm adding one more account. Right? So this is how you can add, this thing using UPI, etc. Enter the UPI, etc. and it can work. So this is again, I'm going to the payment section and see this kind of detail would be there. Right? Something like this. Again, I can add a payment method. Let us try. We'll add another bank. And here we'll try. Okay, second bank, finding bank accounts. Okay, link, and simply click add. And it is added. So there you go. We have all the two bank accounts here. Thank you.